So that was a good win against Edinburgh tonight.
Yeah, it was a good professional performance. Lots of goals, so it's always nice. But Edinburgh obviously struggling right now, so it was a good, like I said, professional performance. Could have been easy to get away from the team structure, but the boys didn't and got the rewards in the end.
Some of the youngsters getting on the ice tonight as well.
Yeah, Richie got a bit of ice time there and played really well. Man of the match, so good for him.
So this weekend, Cardiff coming here on Saturday. What do you expect from that one?
Well, they're top of the league right now. Defending champions are on a bit of a roll, as are ourselves. So basically the two hottest teams in the league. So it's going to be a hell of a game, just like all our games with them have been. So we're going into it confident and, looking for the win.
It's a busy couple of days because then we go to Manchester on Sunday night.
Yeah, no, it's a busy time of year and we've got in a bit of a groove here. So just keep working hard and keep going forward and see where it takes us.